Hey loves, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If this is the first time of tuning, you're welcome. My name is Ami Godwin. If you're not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do consider subscribing and make sure you turn on the bell icon so you'll be the first to know anytime I put up a new video. To all my returning subscribers, thank you very much. I can't thank you guys enough. Thanks for all your support. Thanks for everything you do for me here on this channel. Thanks for always coming back to watch my video. I'm grateful. So you guys, in today's video, I am going to be sharing with you guys things you need to do before going to bed. Anybody can do this, not just women. Anybody can do this. So if that sounds like what you want to know, please continue watching this video down to the very end and make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you share this video, comment at the comment section, and do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. So without any further ado, let's dive on into the video.
Welcome back.
So in today's video, like I said, I am going to be sharing with you guys things you need to do before going to bed. Of course, these are really essential things you need to do before laying under your soft foam. So if that sounds like what you want to know, continue watching this video right to the very end and make sure you're glued to your screen. So guys, the first thing I'm going to be sharing with you guys is try as much as possible to remove your makeup. Yeah, of course, wearing a makeup to bed is something that is never going to be negotiable. Just make sure you remove your makeup, because wearing cosmetic products like foundation, powder to bed tends to clog your pores, and this will make you to be prone to different kinds of pimples, hyperpigmentations, and also colorations from your skin. So that you do not want to happen. Okay, so you guys, if you want to really avoid all of these things, try as much as possible to remove your makeup. Try to use things like wipes to wipe your face. Remove those makeups on before going to bed, all right? So you guys, next thing you want to do is to use facial cleansers on your face. Yeah, facial cleansers are very important, okay? If you really want to get that clean and subtle skin, all right? So at night, you know, cosmetic products or skincare products tends to work better at night. So you guys, you don't want to make the mistake of not washing your face at night. So try using facial cleansers of your choice, but it should be something that is important. Like, it should be something that is very conducive with your skin. You do not want to use any kind of facial cleanser that will cause any harm to your face. So you guys, make sure you select or be selective of the kind of facial cleansers you use on your face. So this is also going to be very, very important. Do not go to bed without washing your face with facial cleansers. Another thing you want to do is to use toners. Toners is always the bomb. You guys, you want to use toners so as to remove those dead skin cells from your skin. So you guys, you know that during day-to-day activities, your skin is exposed to a whole lot of things. So you do not want to go to bed with those kind of things on. So after removing your makeup, after cleansing your face with facial cleansers, try and go in with your toners. Yeah, toner is very important to your skincare regimen. So if this is what you are looking for, always try as much as possible to incorporate into your skincare regimen toners. Try as much as possible to select toners that are mild and subtle to your skin, because this will really improve the consistency of whatever you want to get. So you guys, you do not want to make that mistake of not applying toners on your face before you go to bed. So the next thing is to brush your teeth. This can never be overemphasized, because it is very, very important. You guys, so many persons will be like, at night, yeah, in the morning is not the only time you brush your teeth, because you do not want to wake up with a very bad breath. Like, there is this saying that they used to say that unhealthy breath is something that will change your mental health. So you do not want that to happen to you. So you guys, I'll recommend brushing your teeth before you go to bed, so you're feeling so lush while sleeping and when you wake up in the morning. Another thing you do not want to joke with, okay, is moisturizers. Applying moisturizers on your skin is very, very important, and on your face is also very, very important, because this makes your face to stay hydrated. It makes your face to be radiating even while you are asleep. So you guys, you want to select a kind of toner, a kind of moisturizer that is very, very welcoming, that is good for your body and your face. Yeah, you do not want to go to bed without applying moisturizers on your face, because moisturizer is something that you can never do without, because at night your skincare products tends to work very, very well. And selecting a very good moisturizer is very, very important, because this will help to make your skin to stay hydrated while you are asleep, and it also make you to be glowing the next morning. So it should just be like you had a bath while you were asleep, or maybe in the dream. Like there are so many times I wake up feeling like that. So if you want to experience things like that, you should know you don't want to joke with your skincare regime, because this is very, very important. If you want your skin to be glowing, if you want to stay free from things that are delicate to your skin, like hyperpigmentation, like coloration, like pimples of all kinds and all that. So you guys, you want to take your skincare business very, very important, because it's as good as selecting the kind of clothes you wear. So yeah, do not make all of these mistakes I just mentioned. Make sure you do all of these things I just mentioned in this video. Just to wrap everything I've said, things that you just need to do, just remove, make sure you remove your makeup, make sure you brush your teeth before you go. So you guys, these are some of the things I'll be recommending for you guys to always do before you go to bed. Yeah, of course, you wake up the next day feeling so fresh, and you wake up the next day feeling so like eating up your skin. So these are some of the tips that have already helped me over time. These are some of the things I've been incorporating in my skincare regimen, and these have actually been so helpful. So I decided to share with you guys here, and I hope this video was helpful. I hope you've been able to pick one or two things that you can actually incorporate into your skincare routine. So you guys, these are some of the things that I feel that are necessary you need to do before you go to bed. So yeah, if this video was ever helpful, just give this video a thumbs up and make sure you share this video, because there is somebody somewhere out there that is in need of this video. So if you feel that you don't really need this video, just be generous by sharing this video, so that whoever that needs it or whoever that wants this video will benefit from this video. Alright, so you guys, if you know you're not subscribed up to this point, guy, I don't know what you're waiting for. Okay, you really need to subscribe to this channel, so as to always get updated anytime I upload video here. So you guys, I'm going to see you guys in my next video. Until then, bye.